Hello boaters, welcome to Narrowboat Journeys. We're on the North Oxford Canal and I've just left the visitor moorings, which are at the bottom of the Hillmorton lock flight. Now this is a very short trip, it's only about a mile, and I'm heading in closer towards Rugby because it's a long walk to the shops in Rugby from here, so I'd like to get a bit nearer into town. And also the weather forecast for the next week is to be extremely windy, so I'd like to find a little bit more of a sheltered place to stop. Now there isn't a great deal to say in terms of commentary for this trip, but over on the right hand side of the canal, all that land along there is all being turned into a building site. It's really very sad because this is quite a rural stretch of canal really, and now it's going to get swallowed up in a housing estate. I don't like to see that, but well, what can you do? Anyway, I'm heading up to Bridge 66, or near to it, and there's a lot of building going on there as well. There's a brand new bridge being made, but I'm going to stop just before there. So in the meantime, just relax and enjoy the trip. Bridge 66 is just around the corner a little bit, but up ahead there you can see a brand new road bridge which they're building across the canal. I'm going to moor in here. It's a little bit out of the way. So thank you for watching. Hope you've enjoyed this trip. We'll continue the trip in the next video, so please stay tuned. I'll see you next time.